Come on, come on, come on.
Okay.
Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
So what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are on a parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this? You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Off the tank.
Cope, I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. If Manny gets back, tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. Something out of this.
Thank you.
Thank you. rock.
Come on!
Soldier, search the perimeter. Yeah? Come on! Come on!
What?
Come on! Attack!
Tigers! Cattle!
Freaks!
Freaks! Freaks!
Freaks!
Get down! Got you now!
Move in! We got him!
Go! I'm moving!
Look out!